The Ribado Square, venue for the trade fair, organized by the Jamia Matan Arewa Admore State Chapter, is filled to capacity with women across the 21 local government areas of the state. Jamia Matan Arewa is an association of all women from the 19 states of the northern region of the country, with the aim to promote unity and growth among the women and carry out humanitarian activities to the less privileged in the society. It is a time to address the women, as Governor Ahmadu Umaru Fintiri, through his representative, assured them of his own allowed support for the growth of the association.
Distinguished Matan Arewa, what we are saying here can be clarified. And as I've said earlier, the governor is in Guyuk, he would have attended personally, but he asked me to come, identify with you, and tell you that your leadership, by tomorrow, God willing, you will have your brand new car here. Thank you, and God bless.
The wife of the Admore State Governor, Haji Alami Umaru Fintiri, represented by the Commissioner for Women Affairs, Mrs. Lami Patrick, acknowledge the rules of the association in the state, urging them to continue with the good works.
I am applauding this great organization, Jamia Matan Arewa, for having this innovative initiative to organize this trade fair for women and young people to be able to come out and showcase their product to the people of Adamawa State.
The chairperson of the association, Mrs. Kurala Atta Mustafa, appreciated the governor and other dignitaries at the occasion while expressing hope of her desire to take Jamia Matan Arewa to greater height.
We want to use this opportunity to solicit to our fathers, brothers, sons, and above all, our amiable governor, His Excellency, the fresh air governor, Ahmadu Umaru Fintiri, to consider the affirmative action by involving women in the administration of Adamawa State. This, Your Excellency, has been your trademark. We just want you to do more.
The event is climaxed with gala and award night at the banquet hall of the Government House Yola, with various awards presented to women who have distinguished themselves in various areas of human endeavor. TV Zambe, Kaman Television News.